ها قد تنام حلمكم من مثلكم قد حاز من دنياه حفظا للكتاب.
And one final point of advice, brothers and sisters, which is really the most important. Never underestimate the power of dua when it comes for your children. Never underestimate raising your hands up to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, humbling your head down, lowering your heart in khushu' and making dua to Allah, as the Quran tells us so many different times, as Ibrahim did, as Nuh did, as Allah says the righteous people do. رَبَّنَا هَبْلَنَا مِنْ أَزْوَاجِنَا وَذُرِّيَّاتِنَا قُرَّةَ أَعْيُنٍ وَجَعَلْنَا لِلْمُتَّقِينَ إِمَامًا. You want children who will be pious. Ibrahim, while he's building the Kaaba, he says, رَبِّ جَعَلْنِي مُقِيمَ الصَّلَاةِ وَمِنْ ذُرِّيَّتِي. My children, I want them to be righteous. Oh Allah, make them righteous. Parents, instead of exerting your muscles, instead of rebuking, instead of showing harshness, when was the last time you lowered your head to Allah and prayed to Allah to guide your children, rather than your harshness and your strictness? You will win with the language of Allah. You will win with the power of dua above all the rules and regulations, above all the stern lectures and the daunting and this and that. You will win above them if you turn to Allah and you treat with them the way that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants you to deal with them. Your children, my children, they are the future of the ummah. Preserve them, protect them, and make dua for them. And inshaAllah ta'ala, we will see a glorious future ahead of us, because we are a nation that Allah has preserved Islam through, and every generation has been better than the one before it. Look at this, and I have said this before at Ikna stage. Look at what we see now. When I grew up, I attended Ikna back in the, was it early 90s or something? We had 1/10 of the attendance and audience. Now look how many thousands of people are coming. Look at the environment, look at the knowledge, look at the level of scholarship. No one could ever have imagined that Islam would flourish so much, that mashallah, we have now 2 congressmen in office, we have Muslim mayors and Muslim people all across this country. We have Muslim scholars and intellectuals. Who could have imagined this? The future is brighter, inshaAllah ta'ala. Put your trust in Allah. Do your best to be good mothers and fathers, and make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And inshaAllah, we will see the future far brighter than the present. Jazakumullahu khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.